Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Greatest Academic Broadcasting on Torik Boarding. Welcome back to TOV, Torik on Voice. Hello the beloved viewers. I'm Zafwan Farabi Al-Muzaffar.
And I'm Reski Ramadan.
Today on Torik News, we want to deliver a viral news about the Russian and Ukrainian war. Here is the detailed information. From this video, we can know the current situation in Ukraine. This Russian-Ukrainian war caused a lot of damage.
But before we discuss today's topic, let's listen to Holy Quran, which will be read by Mr. Yasser Al-Falah Ahmad.
Hello Yasser, how are you?
Hello guys, not bad. And you guys?
I'm good too.
Fine. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد صدق الله العظيم.
Thank you to our guests who have read Holy Quran. Hopefully those who read and listen will get reward by Allah.
Okay, back to today's topic about the Russian and Ukrainian war.
By the way, Yasser will also join together to discuss this topic. What is your opinion about this war, Yasser?
In my opinion, the current situation is very concerning. There are many victims on both sides.
Yes, I hope this war ends quickly because we all don't want this war to spread to the whole world and trigger the World War III, right?
Yes, maybe we also need to be prepared so that our country can also survive in case something untoward happens.
We as citizen people must take care of each other so there's no division in our country.
Yes, the point is war is something that not everyone wants. Both sides can be harmed.
Right. War is just something based on greed and thirst of throne.
We as innocent people must be prepared if we go to war.
Okay. So before closing, let's take a look at the video that will shown below.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all about TORIC News today. I hope you get knowledge. I'm Zakon Farabiyah Muzaffar.
I'm Rashid Ramadhan.
And I'm Yasir Al-Fal Ahmad.
See you on TOV, TORIC on Voice. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.